fire glows warmly in the grate. Your chair is comfortable. You are at ease, relaxed. Nothing can disturb you, can it? After all, it's an everyday world. No undue ripples on the tranquil waters of your life. Yet the day must draw to a close, and night is as inevitable as death. But you are safe. Of that you are certain. You are safe. Aren't you? You did lock the door. Latch the windows. Didn't you? Yes. You are safe. And your will is strong. There is no room for superstition in your mind.